Hey guys, this is DT Gaming. So we're gonna play a game called Medieval Dynasty. Now, I played this game a while back when it was in beta, and I didn't like the game at that time. So it's now fully released as a full version. I'm playing this to Game Pass on PC. Anyways.
I used to have a simple life. Whatever needed doing round the farm, I'd do it. Being the eldest son, it's tough. But at least we had a living, and our plates were never empty. Then, the war came. I lost everything overnight. The last thing I remember is father pushing me away, yelling for me to run, to live. At first, I didn't know what to do. Then, I remembered. A story my mother once told me. A story about my uncle, Jordan. He made a modest fortune up north, in a peaceful valley, far away from the war. For weeks, I held on to that thought. Until the valley from my mother's stories, I could see it. This is where I can start a new life.
Okay, so the reason why I'm actually doing this game is my brother's been wanting me to play it at my brother-in-law. He's been playing it for a while on his Xbox and told me, "Hey, you need to try this game. You need to do recordings of this and show your viewers and stuff." So I figured, why not, right? Alright. So, looks like we're going up this way, it seems. And yeah, markers up there, Burr West. I think we go this way. So I see a hunger, thirst, and a health bar down there. I'm gonna assume the orange is hunger. The blue is gonna be the water. And the red's health. I'm gonna assume that the green bar is some type of energy or stamina. Start a new life, talk to who? Must be this guy right here. I'm gonna guess this guy right here. Thank you. Now, I'm not going to read these out loud because I thought it was going to be a speech, but it's not. I think if I read all these out loud and it's going to take time, it's going to take time away from the gameplay. However, I will pause briefly so you guys can read if you guys want. As I thought, a lot of dialogue. So we gotta go and grab some resources. I'm gonna turn that music down some. That's kind of loud. And it's only at 10%, so why so loud? So sticks and stones. Okay, these are sticks. Each stick counts as 3. 2 foot. Okay. Okay, we need stones now. Tree cutting. It didn't say how to open up the crafting menu though. Okay, so it's Q. Okay, stone axe. All right, to equip. So we're cutting down 5 trees. I might just shut the music off completely. Yeah, I'm gonna shut the music off. It sounds better without the music. Or at least tear it down. Just a little bit more. Okay, straws. I don't know what straws are. Mark away to see what the heck we're looking at here. Does it really show what the straws are from? Read. I don't know if these are straws or not. I guess they are. Okay. I need to gather 32 of them. That's gonna take a bit. Yeah, maybe not. Okay, it says create a wood hammer. Okay. 1 log, 10 sticks. Okay.
David.
Huh. I just grabbed that stick. We got enough to make the hammer now. Okay. Seems simple enough. Build your first house. Now, if I'm correct, I guarantee I can't build anywhere near here because this has to be. Matter of fact, I'm gonna test this. Buildings. Houses. Okay. Yep, land is occupied. Okay, I need water here. So, can't build here like I thought. Alright. I might be able to build out here away from the village. Over here might be possible, unless this is some occupied land. You would think this water won't be drinkable. Okay, duck spot area. Okay. I want to see if I can build right over here. I probably can't. I'm going to try. Yeah, this is occupied. Or just walk around until we find a spot that's usable. Oh. I can build right here. And it's right off the path, but this is great. So I shouldn't get lost. Alright. Now, my hammer's not equipped, obvious. I'm gonna assume the red icon means it's equipped. Right, just a two. Okay, I don't have a torch or what? Well, all right, I need stones. Need one more stone. Okay, this requires logs. We might need more logs than this. Okay, so there is a weight limit to what to carry. Okay, I definitely need more logs. Possibly more sticks too. Ah, discover a rabbit spot. Sleep. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna need more logs. Possibly more sticks. Alright, I grabbed a little bit too much. Hope we got enough straws. Alright, chapter one's complete, I guess. So we just built a house to finish chapter one. Alright, so the next chapter says set a trap, rabbit trap, make a wooden spear, stone knife, hunt a wild animal, and survive for a season. Okay. Just in time, it's pitch dark. Alright, we gotta get some water. Let's see if we can create a spear, because it said what to do. Okay, that's a spear. One log. Okay. We'll go ahead and equip that. Okay, I gotta make a stone knife now. Two stones, okay. I think I hear an animal. Hear a duck. I think it stole this. Oh. Okay, so where is this rabbit? I think it's over here. The rabbit, we'll lay the trap here. Traps right here. 10 sticks. All right. Alright, we're getting low on food. So let's see if we can go cook this duck up. Okay, roasted meat. Not a lot, but it seems like the ducks be easy to get. See if we can get some more here. Oh, I missed. I thought I could take a long shot, but that was wasteful. Why didn't let me skin the damn thing? Oh, I gotta hold the button. Okay. See if we get a couple more here. I guess the spear broke. I'm gonna guess. Luckily, I acquired one log to make it. Then I probably gotta equip it again. Yep, that's so. See if we can get another duck here. Any ducks, but flower in here. I lost that. Those pikes? Huh. Alright, let's see if we can get one of these. Just sitting right by us. Now I just lost my damn spear. Nice. Alright, let's go cook because I'm getting low on food. Oh, I guess they ate food. Might want to store these logs. I might need them later. Alright, talk to, I gotta talk to somebody. I think we'll save that for, another video, guys. I think I'm gonna end it here. If you guys like the video, just hit the like button. If you guys want, I guess subscribe as well. Appreciate the support. Thank you all for watching. And I'll see you all in the next part. Bye, guys.